Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Danny here, and as you can see, we're streaming some more Nobunaga's Ambition. Okay, our first attempt at conquering Japan wasn't successful. First of all, I kind of botched up by sending all of my guys into a castle, and you can't get your guys out of a castle if it's being sieged. That I now know. And also, the stream cut off halfway through the game. Oh god, I just remembered, like, it's the middle of the day. My apologies, there might be some traffic sounds in this recording, but it shouldn't be too bad. Anyway, without further ado, let's start a new game. Alright, so we're gonna do the birth of Nobunaga. Or Nobunga? Yeah, it's Nobunaga. Yeah, don't be a dummy. Okay, so, alright, so who do we pick? Well, I think we pick Nobunaga himself, or Nobunaga's dad, I guess. I believe his dad will actually prove to be a fine successor. Now, we're going to play this on normal. Mostly because, again, I'm just starting to play the game and all that. I'm not that great, so. Alright, we're going to keep everything on historical and all that. That means no maiden officers. Sorry, girls. but yeah, other than that, let's confirm. Nobuhad Oda, retainer of the Numitomo Oda, deputy of a representative of Owari. Okay, now you probably can tell I'm not a native Japanese speaker, and I don't really say these names out loud all the time. So, I'm basically gonna botch some of these names up. I hope you guys can forgive me. Let's get back to it. For retainer. Nobuhide's natural sense of finance and strategy gave him power enough to surpass both the Cybercan and his representative in the Oda clan, their deputy. In their third year, Temnon 1534, Nobuhide was finally blessed with an heir, who he gave the name Kiposhi. Masahide, have you heard of Kiposhi? I have, my lord. They say the child is striking beauty. Finding him a wife should pose not the slightest of difficulty. He seems quite the feisty one. Wives aside, I can't imagine finding him a good nanny will be easy. A suitable one will be found soon, my lord, I should hope. Well, matters not. I have not the time for caring of children. Master Hyde, I leave Kiposhi to you. Raise him into the man the Oda will be proud to have as their leader. My lord, this role is an honor. I should do my utmost. See to that. Now we must deal with the Tishimiya and the Asuta? Again, my apologies if I'm butchering these names. We will march upon them. No, force of arms won't work. Soldiers may be essential for asserting dominance in this age, but one must have coined set defeat said soldiers. A land of Arai is a thriving one with a steady stream of coin and those two who control that stream. We can't destroy them and stop the money coming in. We just have to join hands with them and work together. Unless we persuade them to be by our side, Lord. I'll handle this myself. I'll convince them as much as it takes them to get the nod at them. War isn't won by soldiers alone. Lord Numahide hasn't a moment's rest. He doesn't even have time to look at the face of his newborn child. Then I should raise Lord Kiposhi as a mighty warrior with my own hands. Numahide Oda, retainer of the deputy and representative, didn't have much land. This led his dependence and wealth of the Asuta merchants brought from the Tishimoto's ports. Preservation of the relations required the utmost caution and provided to be labor difficult and important as battle. Alright, okay. We will be doing a historical quest because I'm a putz. You don't have to do these. It's a bit like Crusader Kings or EU4. These are kind of more like suggestions, really, but I'm going to do them anyway because, again, I've just started playing the game. I played it for a few hours last night, did the soil, did the campaign, botched it. So, yeah, this is take two, so, of course. Alright, this should be an easy task.
Your orders.
Alright, let's see what we need to do. We get the support of these guys up, no problem. Alright. We notice we don't have anyone to go there, so we're gonna have to move an officer over there. Move an officer between bases. New base, old base. Okay, now. Ooh, this guy is not very happy. Confirm. Confirm. Right, okay, next thing. We noticed that guy wasn't very happy, so. Which one of these is worth more? Okay, we need him to become loyal to us, so we're gonna give him this treasure. This will boost him up to 15 loyalty. We need all of our guys to be on board right now. We don't have many retainers, and we need retainers to actually do stuff. Okay, so he's gonna go over there next turn. We're gonna do that. Okay, now I suppose we could actually start. Okay, you did mention that coin was very important, so what we're gonna do is upgrade the finances of each of these areas. Still have four things, so I guess we could actually build on this area too. This thing's glowing yellow, that means you can use it. Makes districts more suitable for crops, eh. Makes adjacent districts suitable for crops, eh. Farmers' district provides gold income. Yes. And you should be in charge of this. Okay, so this will lower our gold, but its facility income will be go up to 90. Confirm. Alright, that should be it for this turn. At some point we need to buddy buddy up with these guys. Point. We don't have anyone to do that. Turn. Close. Do we have any Ronins about? No. Actually, I don't like the fact that these guys are scorned. Okay. These guys are a bit pissed off with us for some reason, so this will change them up to friendly. That should lower suspicions of us for a time being. We're gonna move time forward. We don't need to do this on level 1 at the moment. Oh, the Toki clan has commented on our gift. I've been searching for something like this, truth be told. Bam! Okay, he likes us. That's good. Okay, they are grateful, so that's good. Oh yes, as you can see, this is what we are part of. This is the whole of Japan. You can zoom right in like that if you want to. Cool. No, we've done the first part of the
Your
quest,
orders.
so
Here's
that's all
last
right.
month's balance.
You notice that we're using up a lot of gold right now because like stuff like converting and infrastructure and development and all that. It's fine though. Need to spend money to make it, so to say. Alright. Next up. This is gonna take 2 turns for us to do, but that's fine, or 2 months I should say. Okay. Who's the guy? Oh, actually, no, it stops at the end of every turn. Okay, cool. Right, okay. Let's check out the diplomacy a sec. They're on 20 normal now. Oh, okay, these guys are our allies. We should probably send our guy over to actually. We want that up to 40 because we want these guys to send dudes to us when we're actually there, so that's all right. Do we have any more diplomacy that we can perform? Point. We can appoint this dude. Oh, they're friendly, so we should actually capitalize on this while they're still friendly with us. Okay, so we're doing a bunch of diplomacy. This will spend a lot of gold. But yeah, what we might need to do then.
What would you like?
We're gonna need to sell some of our supplies. Yeah, I'd say this is a suitable amount.
Thank you very much.
We still got plenty of supplies left, but we do need the gold because we're gonna be going into the red for a bit. Actually, that reminds me, we now need to start upgrading stuff. Okay, so if we're gonna start selling crops, we actually do need to actually boost our crops. Okay. Back it up. There's an officer that wants to conspire. No Ronin to employ. This guy would be an absolute dude, but we can't. We'll have to wait until next turn to do that. Because we don't have enough dudes to send. Okay, I think we're done for this turn. I don't like putting this onto speed 3 just in case something kicks off. Speed 2 is fine anyway. Because as we're doing this, shit is actually happening all over the world. But these guys are actually doing something. I think they're upgrading their provinces. Sodding shit, did I forget to actually do the thing that. Okay. Oh, yes, of course. Right. Peace. Alright. Quite. Too labor to do stuff here. We need a lot more money, so. You could upgrade the roads, but not right now. Okay. Oh yeah, how's the diplomacy doing? Pretty well. Okay. Actually, if there's any
what would you like?
Loot treasures, okay. Ah, nice. Okay. Yay, we did it. Nice. The head of a Matadora clan, Koyoshu Matadora, was famous for his bravery despite his young age. In a blink of an eye, he had increased the size of his army and taken control of Mikawara. Between Koyoshu's camp, an incident was breaking out. Prepare to die, Koyoshu. Your Masayoto, what are you thinking? This is revenge for killing my father. Your father, you imbecile! Who set this up? I can't die here. If I die, what will become of the Matadora clan? Masatoyoto's father has been suspected of rebellion and caused Masatoyoto to be plagued by paranoia. He mistakenly assumed the incident involving horse running wild in Kaiyosu's camp had resulted in his father's punishment. And this led to assassinate Koyoshu. Koyasu has been regarded as a man of great talent, and with his death, the Matadora clan had lost much of its influence. Okay, so we now have a new dynamo. Hirutada is inherited from Koyasu. Koyasu's master of the neighboring Mikawara boasted great bravery on the battlefield and caused Uraya a great deal of fear. When he died, the report came from Nubelheit Oda immediately. Lord Nubelheit, have you heard the news about Koyasu? Yes, indeed. It went better than expected. Then Lord Nubelheit, that was not I. The doer deed must have been one from the Matadora area. I simply whispered into some ears, you see. Because no one is as close as kin, there is no one must be more wary of example shows. How to teach that to Lord Kiposhi as well. Yeah, indeed. The cow without Koyasu is no longer worth freeing. Let's give it a clearing up, shall we? Yes, my lord, although Mikawa is rather a bothersome group behind it. Best we hurry. Aye, Imagawa, eh? I can only hope that monk doesn't show up. Alright, so storyline! Yay! Proceed with historical quest. Capture Ashino Castle within 4 years.
Let us begin the meeting. Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
Okay, I did this a lot quicker than I did last time. Alright, so we need to capture this thing within 4 years. Shit. God, do we have to move another officer back? It's only you on it since 72. Please tell me we can hire Ronin. Nope. Okay. Well, we're gonna have to move another soldier then. You, my friend. Right, so he's going to be on his way to Nobunaga Castle. In the meantime, we need troops. A lot of them. Because we're about to go to war. Alright, okay, close. What's the diplomacy looking like these days? Okay, these guys are nearly 30. The problem is we need to be friendly with these guys because they control quite a lot above us, you see. While we, on the other hand, need to only control this little bit of land here. Now, gee, maybe we can upgrade our castle. 5 labor is required to upgrade base structures. Okay, so we can't do that just yet. We're okay for money. We got a pretty good harvest. Actually, maybe we should
what would you like?
Buy some supplies, maybe. So 2 kinds of our supplies, just keep our money topped up. We're doing a lot of diplomatizing, you see, so... Here's a point. Okay, we do want this guy to join us. We don't actually have anyone that can... Oh yeah, because he's moving town. And also we need him to do some other stuff. That other guy's going to have to wait. Plus, we're spending too much money on diplomacy at the moment anyway. Okay, yeah, we're going to have to ready this up. Okay, so far so good.
Let us begin the meeting. Here's last month's balance.
Yeah, we're spending 1,200 a month on diplo expenses here, so. But we're almost done with the guys down here. We need to sweet talk the guys. Are you kidding me? Over here. We really need another leader. Okay. We definitely need more conscripts, so... nothing else is buildable on yet.
What would you like?
Let's put this under 3. Messenger for the Nakedidu Kodo clan. Will you grant him audience? Yes, I will. He wishes to ally with us for 2 years. Of course. Okay, so that's these guys down here. No.
Let us begin the meeting. Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
All right, cool. Right, now, we need to start sealing some dudes away. This guy, like, ideals is like profit. So, our guy likes profit. These things should hit it off quite well. We do need more talented officers, and that guy has 99 intelligence. Very useful for diplomacy. He's exceptionally useful dude, so we're going to entice him. We're actually going to upgrade the castle. We're actually going to put earth walls around our castle, and we're going to have one of our guys deal with that. And now we upgrade the rest of this. All right, that's a pretty good going. Yeah, all our guys are too busy doing shit right now. We can't, these guys are friendly. We need to get these guys up to 70 before we do anything. Well, maybe just to 60. Either way, we're doing alright. Actually, I've got an idea. 3,500, they have 1,000.
Let's go!
Okay, we're moving. Okay, so where are we moving to? Let's invade these guys. They don't actually have the troops to do with us, so let's do it. We need another castle, we need to expand our influence, so this will be a very good test battle for us. Anyway, okay, let us put this down to 2. So you just put this down to 1. Request reinforcements to am I to continue diplomacy? Yes! These guys are going, what the fuck are you doing? Stop that! Incomplete. Okay, so
let's go.
There should be enough troops. Ah, excellent, we got it. Ah, a siege during winter, that was not good.
Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
Alright. To be honest, we do kind of need more cash right now, so fuck that. Okay, we could probably put this onto 2 because I doubt we're gonna get counterattacked. This is just a small tribe, so if you zoom in, look, you can actually see all of our guys actually just parked outside. We don't need to do anything super aggressive here, we're just gonna wait it out. Remember, we've got to invade some other dude within 4 years, so
your orders. Reporting in. Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
We can hire a Ronin. Yes! Excellent. Alright, we might
need... What would you like? Thank you very much.
So 2,000 supplies, keep the money up. Because we're in a time of war right now, so... actually, that's the point. Shit, alright. Okay, we need to keep one of the clan sweet, so confirm. Head over there. Yes, your first job is to actually look for hidden treasure in the city. We also need to upgrade our shit, so... Yeah, I think crops... We're running pretty low on crops. You should probably boost that. You'll notice that, like, in this game, I suppose, there are things you don't need to, like, formally declare war. You can literally just blitzkrieg them. Well, I want this guy's castle. So, yeah. Yes. Within another couple of months, we'll have a year's worth of alliance with them, and that will be perfect. That way they'll stop freaking out every time we,
Let us begin the meeting. Reporting in.
Okay.
Here's last month's balance.
Making quite a lot of trade, although that's because I did sell a bunch of shit. It's winter, so I don't want to get much in the way of crops right now. Land upgrade our castle. Okay. Actually, yeah, that's really important. Okay, we're gonna build a port so we can actually sneak our guys out. Because that's how I lost last time. I didn't have a port in my stuff, and I ended up dying for it. So, like, we need to develop some stuff again. Yeah, let's just go create ham with crops for a couple of turns and see what happens. Okay, confirm. Get the clan back on side after our kind of aggressive behaviour. Let's just check the diplomacy. Everyone seems to be okay with us for the time being. Yeah, actually, we want these guys to be able to send us stuff too, so we're gonna deal with that as well. These guys are almost done, so. God, diplomacy is hard work. It really is. Alright.
We will aid you. Out of our way.
Nice, we did it. Alright, so.
Back home, everyone.
Okay, this castle is completely undefended, so... So we won't be able to do with this thing just yet. Oh, does that want to do with captives? Eh! We'll hire him, even though he's fucking terrible. But we actually do need more guys, so even if he is kind of terrible at everything, he's a dude that we can use, so... Because you'll notice right now that I don't have enough hands, so...
Let us begin the meeting. Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
Alright. Cool. Somebody needs to defend this thing. We're not going to plan to do very much of this thing. Ooh.
What would you like?
Treasures. Shit. Okay, we're going to need to sell a bunch of stuff for that.
Thank you very much. What would you like? Thank you very much.
We're gonna need a bunch of gifts after people get really pissed off of us, so... Shit, diplomacy. People are still pretty friendly with us, that's good. These guys are hostile. They should be because we're about to invade. Alright, okay, let's see, check the diplomacy screen. Ooh, almost. Alright, okay. Yeah, in a minute. Like, not right now. Okay, let's start developing. Again, we're about to head into war, so we should probably be boosting up our troops. We are starting to run low on supplies, so I need to stop selling them, really. I'd like to continue diplomacy. No, come back. We will actually deal with that in a minute. Ooh, the Mirror Clan is eliminated by the Mago Clan. Alright, so the first elimination. Naigo clan was defeated, eliminated by the Naigo clan. Oh, okay, so inter-clan war going on here.
Your orders. Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
Cool. Alright, okay, so, Lines. 12 months. Confirm. Okay, so we... Ideally, we actually want to, Chisu... Get back onto zero again. Oh, shit. Alright, okay, well... It's still friendly. Point. Okay, We want this done as quickly as possible, so I'm going to send the main man down there. We can... Aha! Okay, I get it now. This one's got the thing on it. Ooh, hello. Ah, sorry, I'm not used to this this control scheme yet. Trying maximum popularity increases effectiveness of blockades. Yeah, actually, I'd say the theatre is a good one. Ah, shit. Okay, well, we need another guy down here. You. Right, need you down here because I need you to do something for me, mister. This is the thing that bugged me about Dynasty Warriors Empires, actually. Like, everyone could do everything at once regardless where you're going. In this game, actually, positioning actually fucking matters, so. Okay. Are the clans still sweet with me? Too sweet! Okay. These guys would give us a bunch of... Can you find me some treasure, sir? Alright, okay. Oh yeah, we still need to actually upgrade. Okay, we do need crops like a motherfucker now. It's not even funny. Right, we still have some brawn. We can upgrade maybe a castle. We can upgrade this one. Earthen wall. Of course, we don't have the guys to do it yet. Bah! Oh yeah, no, it's still this guy we were trying to chinwang with. Did I actually forget to do that? I did forget to do that. Crap. Alright, okay, well... is that plan then, I suppose? We don't have anyone to bloody send. Okay, fine. Not you. Right. Yeah, we need more dudes, or at least I need to stop kissing everyone's ass. Okay, let's go to diplomacy. You'll notice that we're doing a lot of diplomacy right now. Yep, there's a reason for that. Oh yeah, there's actually this thing I'm supposed to boost up too. Yep, we're doing alright. Fierce to take care, giving us their answer. See you to join forces. Hehe, sure, let us. Okay, excellent. Yeah, now our allies. And we're still kissing their ass, so that's good. We are pretty strong. We've got we've dealt with all of our northern friends over here. We've taken care of the clans. Now what we need to do is deal with these guys down south.
Your orders. Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
Oh, he discovered a landmark. Okay. Right. This thing. We wanted a theater. Cool. Right now. Yes. We wanted to sow discontent somewhere. Sodding shit. Oh, over here, you say? Talent. Yes! Oh, this is gonna work so well. 12 months. Confirm. And there won't be that much in repercussions either, because the clan is miles away! Okay, we really do need more dudes, so... I mean, we are about to go to war, so... You're slowly building up our stockpile of resources again, but... In all honesty, us doing this, the diplomatic dance of our people is actually fucking killing my bottom line. But I do need these guys up to 40 before I can stop doing that. Once it's up to 40, I can actually stop. And then that's going to save me at least 600 a month, which would be good. Actually, that's a point. We could also build... we don't have the resources anymore. Okay, well, let's just continue on. Onwards and upwards. Wow, clans are just falling left and right over here. Okay, September 39. Yeah, we still got a bunch of months yet. We're not even past a year yet, so it's fine.
Begin the meeting. Here's last month's balance.
We're actually earning quite a lot of money now. That's pretty good. Like, if you weren't spending so much on diplomacy, we'd actually be doing alright right now. Okay, so... Wow, we can upgrade a bunch of stuff. Yeah, we need to upgrade the walls. God damn it. Okay, I'm guessing everyone's still building stuff. This thing. Yeah, we don't actually have the... Oh, I'm guessing he's still doing his thing down here. Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay, so what's the diplomacy looking like? Wait, are these going down? Ah, okay, we're still going to 40. Okay, so next month we should be fine. We'll actually have two of our guys back, so that's good. Okay, more crops. We need more crops. Except for you, you can actually build in money. Okay, yeah, we are starting to lose money here.
What do you like?
Yeah, I've got to do it. Should be selling so many supplies, but I've actually got to do this. If we don't do this, we're not going to basically have the troops to do it. No. Ah, okay. So our prayers went unanswered. Junko Tetsuki. Tetsuki's clan leader, Junko Tetsuki, has died.
Your orders. Here's last month's balance.
Ah, look how much money we're saving now.
Reporting in.
Right. He's enticing this guy, so how's that going? Okay, this is actually going up pretty quickly. Once it gets to 100, we'll snatch him. But not right now. He can be suspected of doing stuff though, so... Okay, we really need to develop some crops, so... Right. Oh, okay. Yeah, we need to appease all of these clans. Yeah, that should definitely tip them over. He's not doing anything, so... We're out of labour for the time being. Theatre has been constructed. Excellent. I wonder when the harvest will take place. Yes! Ah, oh, finally! Dudes are coming back and we're not spending so much money. We're out of the woods, guys. Like, it's gonna cost us to develop every turn, but like...
Here's last month's balance.
Yeah, we are now making a solid 500 a month. That's good.
Reporting in.
Okay. If we could take these guys away from these guys, that'd be great. Okay, Ooh, main castle's got some stuff we can build. Yay! Suitable for constructs, drill ground. Yes, actually, we do want that. All right, so. Okay, we have enough horses. We don't have any guns yet. Get surveying. Let's check the diplomatic dance of our people. Normal, normal, hostile. We might be able to actually start invading soon, guys. I want to make sure we have enough resources to do it before we do it. Again, like, this is my second ever game of this game. My first game ended in disaster, as you'd expect. Okay. If you've got any questions, by the way, don't feel free to send them in the chat. I am looking at it.
Your orders. Here's last month's balance.
Okay, yeah, the infrastructure did cost us quite a bit, but that's fine. Yes! Okay, the harvest is here. Okay, now we can consider invading. We have allies, we have a bunch of troops. Peace. Confirm. Right, Kate. Okay. I think in about 2 months we'll be ready. Anything else we can do? A greater place. Goals, that'd be useful. Ah, we don't have the guys for it. Okay. Oh, because he's too busy sweet talking these guys. Alright. Let's speed this up. Should we continue to conspire? Yes, because I actually want him to join us. Not spending all of his money just to get him to be all fucking pacified.
Reporting in.
Okay, so he's leveled. Excellent. Alright. Right. Can you do something for me down here? No theatre. Yes. Alright. Can we actually do the same for this place too? No. Okay. Okay, let's build up a bunch of cash. I think we're almost ready to invade. Actually, I think we are. But we'll let this turn pass first. Actually, yeah, let's wait until spring. I picked up the politician trait. I'd better keep on my toes.
Let us begin the meeting. Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
Excellent. All right. In. Yes. I'll get on that immediately. We need to develop the town even more. We need more conscripts. Oh, we're out of labor. Shit. Okay. Alright. Could do that. Don't want to. Both overseers, okay. Oh, actually, yeah, we're doing something. Tribe support. These guys. Alright, it's November. Let's just skip and we'll see what's going on. It has been constructed. Excellent. Alright, we're definitely not starting off invasion in the winter. That would be really dumb.
Ask for anything you want.
No, thank you. Hello. That's not worth using up all of my resources for. Can't do anything. I guess most of our officers are busy right now. Okay, actually, how does the conspiring go? No. Okay. Not executed. Okay. So what we need to do is check out what the enticement's doing. Excellent. Okay. This guy's nearly with us. So, in about 4 months, he'll be with us. Actually, yeah, that would be really beneficial. If we actually got him before starting the war, I think that would be alright. That would actually go about where we want to in our plan. Okay, let's just stick to the plan here. They're both overseers. Yeah, okay. Actually, who? No, no Ronins. Alright, Alright. Ah, it's a boy, I'll give him a name. Nubukatsu, when he comes of age.
Your orders. Here's last month's balance.
Very nice. Okay, we're earning quite a lot of money. That's good. Uh-huh. You can improve roads. I don't think that's a particularly useful. Okay, we'll upgrade our castle. Because everyone loves that. Alright, okay. Alright, okay. We need to get going.
Your orders. Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
Right, so okay, it's time to break free of my influence, so I've actually got to start making sure that they don't do that by sending a bunch of dudes everywhere. Okay, we are about to go to war, so conscripts is at the most important right now. Yeah, we're good. Aha, it's spring. Meeting.
Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
Okay. Let's check the entice a sec. This guy will be with us next round. Okay, so we'll wait until that happens before we actually head out.
What would you like?
Ooh, cheap treasure, yes.
Thank you very much.
You're thinking, why would I buy that? You don't understand, man. People like bling. Okay, I need your support. Need to make sure that you're actually going to support us, so I'm sending the guys over. Okay, you. Let's keep. Yeah, we'll put you a bit more to your money and. We're becoming quite the powerhouse now, which I'm quite happy about. Okay. After the death of the great ruler Yuchikawa Imagawa, who had played a large role in the growth of the Imagawa clan, he was replaced by young Yuchikawa Imagawa. Unlike Yuchikawa, Yujitsu was not fit to rule the clan, and due to the fact that he was prone to falling sick, his mother, Jukene, sometimes called the female dynamo, advised him on political matters. Yuchiteru died mysteriously, which led to two younger brothers who had left the train as Buddhist priests to fight over who would inherit the clan. These two brothers were Eaton and Soho. Ha ha ha! Why are you laughing about it? Surely you don't believe you have won this battle. No, it's not that, but when I think about all the people involved in this ugly feud, I can't help but laugh. Oh, what do you mean? We have Sensei Taigen, my master, Jukine, my mother, Iten Genyu, my brother, and Yoshimoto Imagawa, myself. All of us in the service of Buddha, yet we look like quabbling about worldly matters of the succession of a clan. What times are yours? Don't you find this amusing? Lord Yoshimoto, you would do well to keep one thing in mind. Was this a lecture? No matter how chaotic the world may be, the teachings of Buddhists are truths or whatever. There are no Buddhas in the age of war. What do you mean there are none but demons here? Learn from Buddha, but do not let yourself become a Buddha. I see, then I suppose I have to become a demon to win the mellow what it takes. Yoshimoto had two talented guardians watching over him, Jukine and Sensei. On the other hand, Yusuzane had the support of the chief Iwagawa retainers of the Fukushima clan. However, Yoshimoto was the son of his father's legal wife, Jukinini, while Yoshizane's, despite being an older brother, was the son of a concubine. Therefore, Yoshimoto had the other hand in this dispute.
Let us begin the meeting. Here's last month's balance. Reporting in.
Sweet. Alright, okay. First things bloody first. Why can I not take him? Okay, well, I think we're actually about to start a war, but before we do that, I'm actually going to save it. Something I've actually not done yet. Alright, I'm going to pause this for now, because I actually want something to eat. So I'm going to stop the recording, and when we return,